tonight at 11 on WBZ News.
Tornadoes and flooding take aim at Maine and New Hampshire.
But it looks like we have some beautiful weather shaping up for the 4th of July. Nice weather and low humidity. I'll see you at 11.